Nature provides us all the answers. It started out early on during my PhD time already, working on systems that produce natural products. The majority of our antiviral, antibacterial drugs, chemotherapeutic agents, come actually from small molecules produced in nature. The majority of them is not invented in a lab. They're actually extracted from a plant, from a bacterium, from a fungus, and then developed into a drug. So nature is throwing things at us. We just have to learn to pick it up. Hence the name, Nature's Toolbox, right?
There's a principle in the field, which is the process defines the product from a manufacturing and a regulatory perspective. What that means is the facility, the equipment, all the operations, all the raw materials, all those things need to be highly controlled in order to be able to define what that product then will ultimately be. What NTx is doing is standardizing that process so all of that complexity is eliminated.
And so that's essentially how NTx was born, with the idea to replace manufacturing for especially difficult to make proteins or products in this type of artificial environment.
So using a cell-free technology, we'll be able to bring new products or materials to market much more rapidly.
And we're doing it in a way that's going to be cheaper. We're really at the cutting edge of development in the space. Some of these processes haven't been changed in 50, 60 years. And so we're really rethinking, driving and pushing forward the next generation of how you manufacture them and what that manufacturing looks like.
NTxScribe is the mRNA production platform. Druid is the discovery platform for pathways that make small molecules. And then NTxPress, which is for making proteins and biologics. Any one of those three would make a company.
I love that I get to do science that's for the greater good, to make therapeutics and biologics more accessible to more people by changing the way we manufacture them.
At NTx, we make the tools that help create the vaccines and therapies that will save lives.